Like gaming. This is your boy Wily. And this is even more practice from the Retro Gaming League semifinals. Bam! We are playing Mega Man for the Game Boy. Oh yeah. I was playing it on this one earlier. Controls were awesome. So much more responsive than my Retron. But yeah. Let's get it started. Mr. Rogue Medic Dragoon, welcome to the stream, brother. Good to see you as always. How are you doing today? Game screen? Alright. Let's get a timer going here. All right. Play. Let me know if the music needs to be, I guess I can find out right here. Needs to be, yeah, it sounds horrible. That freaking thing sounds horrible. Go. I wonder why it does that. It just doesn't make any sense to me. We are going to be using this special NES controller today. It's just a regular controller. Doesn't have like no turbo or anything, but the buttons are pretty damn stable, which I thoroughly enjoy. You wouldn't really think that with a controller like that. Decent, just a cough going today. That sucks. Go ahead and do it anyway. Alright. Return to game. Hopefully it sounds a little bit better now. Beautiful. Alright. Turn up this volume so I can hear the game. Maybe not that loud. Alright. You guys ready? You ready, bro? Trying a little something different here today. Gonna see if this helps my time at all. Going here instead of going to Iceman stage first. Just for the simple fact that helps me get through a certain area on Iceman stage. And I really shouldn't have shown this tactic, but I mean, I'm up against my brother Roach. I want it to be as safe as possible, or as even as possible, I guess. I'm pretty sure I've practiced a little bit more than him. At least that's what I got from our conversation we had. Stop practicing. I'm practicing too much. But you know what? I have to. In order to beat him this week, I have to really do the most practice I've ever done in my life. I don't know how Captain is doing on the game, or Brian, how he's doing on the game. That's some BS. No, you sucker. That's the first time in all of my practices I've fallen right there. If I miss any of you guys' comments or anything, I apologize. I am in deep concentration mode here. That part's so sketchy. It's like they don't give you any room for any mistakes. Come on, give me an energy, please. Back here. Really grinds my gears. Unnecessary hits. I feel like I'm not shooting as fast as I do on the Gameboy. Shit, that shit's going way too slow. Straight sketch. Nothing. Yo, yo, Mr. 1FG, and welcome to the stream. Don't know about Chris, Steve, not sure. Brian's had his struggles too, yeah. I mean, who hasn't, right? Except for Mr. 1FG here. My least favorite game or level in the game. Come on. Both are NDR, yeah, except for at the end. Last boss? That would have had me mad as hell. I mean, I don't know if you were trying for the no-death or not, but if you were trying for it, that's pretty harsh. I recorded the playthrough. I was mad after recording. Yeah. No, I mean, especially since you're recording it, that would've been dope to have it on, so you could put it in the title, No Death Run. Too long. Definitely Gameboy style music. Mama Lighthouse! Welcome to the stream. Oops, too early. We'll die first near him. Definitely Gameboy music. Hope all is well. It is well. So far. I don't know how I'm doing on this run so far. I did have a big mistake in the beginning, but still didn't kill that guy. Oh my god. That really pisses me off. Taking hell of unnecessary hits here. So yeah, it's only supposed to take two. Not hitting him. Bullshit. Hot bends. No! Come on! Really? Energy, please. Wrong energy. Well, hell, at least we made it to the boss, so I could die. Season. Keep it moving, huh? So how's everybody's Thursday going? It's Thursday, right? Energy left and right. shit. Shit. I died on when he had one hit left. Absolutely horrible. Lurking. Please let me beat him on the first try. Bullshit. Come on. Run under. Big jump. You double jump. Go.
Cheap ass motherfucker. I'll kill you.
Alright.
You got Mirror Buster.
That forgetting where I was.
There.
that. Let's copy with that. Beautiful. I need some energy. Energy? No. Take a death here. God, are you kidding me right now? Of course, now I'm dodging all of them. This is disgusting. Motherfucker. That hit me. I can understand how that one hit me. It's a PB.
That's a motherfucking PB!
All I gotta do is be able to not die. And I can get 730. No dying. That's the hard part. That's the damn hard part. Mr. Zyler, welcome to the stream. Not too bad for a warm-up, huh? Hot as fuck in here. What do you guys think? You think I'm ready? Or do you think that I'm doomed? The sweat stains freaking banging. Look at that shit. The boy's a sweaty boy. Definitely gonna run it again. Mole. Those things are called moles. Pee-pee. They're called pee-pees. I think I just heard a cat meow. It sounded a lot like the F word. Sniper Joe. You could be ready. We just keep practicing. Yeah. I would say another practice, then go for it. Yeah, no. No. Definitely not gonna go for it early. Give him something to work towards. gonna be tough. What do you guys think about the matchup between Brian and Captain Tendo? You know Brian would love nothing more than to make it to the finals against me and then beat me. Speaking of cats, oh, I'm dead off of that. That's too funny. I thought for sure David was gonna win that one. Yeah. You never know though about Roach. He's a speedrunner. You know, his Mario 64 speedrun? Freaking out of control. And as you've seen what he did on freaking Crash. I mean, during one of my practice runs, I came remotely close to his time. But I wasn't able to touch it after that. So it's like, I just gotta hope that I'm super lucky and he gets unlucky somehow. That's just how the frickin'. I was in the semifinals of season 2 up against Grumpy Walrus, aka Gaming with Grumpy. The game was Mega Man 2. We had to play it on difficult setting. And we only had, what was it, like 45 minutes? Yeah, it was like a 45 minute run. We both made it to the beam bot on Mega Man 2. You know what I'm talking about, where there's like 6 different beams that shoot out and you have to use the crash? We both messed up on that boss battle. The way they determined the tie was who died less in the game. Who died less in the game? I ended up losing less lives than he did, and that's how I went to the finals in my first thing. Try again, but 33 is still good. It's not half bad. 33, that's a PB for me. I mean, that's a warm-up run for 1FG. You know what I mean? You did your run. You posted it on YouTube this morning. What was the time on that one? Was it 28 minutes? I died one time on the first level, and it sent me back at least like a minute or two. I know that, so I can make up time if I don't die there. I died on that first fight against Quick Man, and I died on the first fight against Anchor. 28:55. Wasn't my best time either. Fuck. I seen the world record run. I watched it today. 17 minutes. Some of the things the guy was doing on there was unbelievable. I couldn't believe it. Still pretty good, yeah. 28:55 is phenomenal. That's not dying until the last boss. Like, if you die once on the last boss, it just puts you right back at the last boss. It doesn't take you back to the stage, so that's very nice. Yeah. Played it on this morning. The Game Boy Color. So pretty. Let's get Mega Man on there.
Mega!
On the thumbnail of this video, I'm pointing at the Game Boy. Before I was playing it on this, my Game Boy Advance, but the buttons on this Game Boy are much more sturdy than the buttons on this, and it felt so good playing it on this. I wish I could hook this into the OBS and play it on this. Then I would have a great time. Take a quick break. We'll put on that Mega Man beat for you guys again. Be right back. Alright. Oops, wrong screen. Let's just reset this bad boy, huh? 3, 2, 1, go. Oh, my mic, huh? Oh, nope, it's still on. That Thursday. Hoo-hoo! I don't know how I made that. Oh my god. Pretty good, yeah. I didn't mean it. Fall for it. Jeez Louise. Beautiful. Ooh, too close for comfort. Beautiful. Let's go. That same fuck, that's pretty funny. How do you know about that, Mama Lighthouse? But it was funny. Yeah, it was. Come on. Those fucking cats are stuck in my head now. Mm-hmm. was on. I was curious. Oh, bullshit. How did that guy get me? What? That's some poor shit in the world. Please, for the love of God. Nothing. First try that time. Forget it. Oh, Ben Roach and Link to the Stream. Snag it for looking at the chat. It's all your fault, Mama Lighthouse. Such an unnecessary death, too. Gosh. Don't even know how I died now. I can't remember. Yeah, I thought I fell down that hole right here. That was close, huh? Seriously? Come on, that was horrible! That death on purpose. You got the right one, baby. Right here. Gotta get that. No! Had to be cool right there, but it didn't work very good. Energy, please. Health energy. Beautiful. Ooh, almost fell down right there. Okay. My drink. There it is. You got Quick Boomer. Quick Boomer. On that. The COVID. Blame it on COVID. shit. Could either make me or break me. Mm.
Nice.
Really?
Whoops, wrong one.
Ooh, baby. No hiccups. Almost a freaking sub 30. Would have had a sub 30, but Mama Lighthouse messed me up that one time. I'm just playing. It was my own fault, Mama. Don't feel bad. Mr. Juan! Is that my Pop One homie? One more win. What was it? I forget your name on there. One more game? 3 minutes faster. One meet. Is that you? All the way from Guatemala. That was a great run. Metal. It's hot as fuck in here. New PB, 30 minutes. 3 seconds. It was indeed. Don't know why it's not showing me my chat on my thing there. Big eye. There's a bar up in Fairbanks, Alaska. It's called the Big Eye. but it's not spelled like big eyeball. It's like big and then the letter I. I know you got some better times than you. Oh man. I mean, I've practiced this game a lot since Monday morning. Considering the first time I streamed it, I couldn't even beat the game in 75 minutes, which our time limit is. But I practiced hard. I've put in well over 8 hours. Well over 8 hours. Yesterday I only played it like once or twice. This is my third playthrough of the day today. Oh no, 30 minutes, man. Yeah, Mega Man games are tough, especially the Gameboy Mega Man, you know what I mean? Did I ever tell you that here in my city in Fremont, California, there was a taqueria? It was called One More Taco. They had the best deep-fried chicken tacos. They were hella good. That was before I stopped eating meat and stuff. Mega Man 5 on Game Boy is definitely a good challenge. I'll definitely have to try out some of the other Mega Man games on the Game Boy. I have them all on my RetroPie. This one we're actually playing off of the little cartridge. I don't ever remember seeing this part. Oh, he's on the spaceship. He's looking. He sees Earth. He's like, I'm almost home. Mega Man 5 on the Game Boy. I think all the Game Boy Mega Man games, they incorporate, robots from two different games on each one, right? Like, this one had Mega Man 1 and 2. Then Mega Man 2 on the Game Boy has bosses from Mega Man 2 and Mega Man 3, right? And then so forth, Mega Man 3 on the Game Boy has Mega Man 3 and 4 enemies on there. I mean, I could be wrong. You seem a little bit more knowledgeable. Run through them. I don't see people stream them much. You're right. Mainly probably because of the popularity of like Mega Man 2 or Mega Man 3. I think those are the ones I see stream the most. My buddy, I don't know if he's still, yeah, he's still in here. Mr. 1FG Archives. He runs through these Mega Man games. Especially the NES, the 1 through 6. He did do a stream, I think, what, Mega Man 1 through 4 for the Game Boy versions. Definitely check those out. I still haven't touched his time. I mean, he's no longer in the playoffs. He lost last week. But he still did a run for this game just to show us like what his time would have been. And he got 28 minutes, 55 seconds. Unbelievable. I know of one streamer that does mostly Mega Man, but he's on Twitch. What's his name? Shoot, I can't remember. Oh no, there's a lot of people I was friends with on Twitch that I haven't heard of or heard from since I got booted from Twitch. Tetsuo. Do you guys remember Tetsuo? The Zero games on Game Boy are a bitch as well. The Mega Man Zero games. I do have Mega Man Battle Network, number 5 I think it is, for the Game Boy Advance, but it's the Japanese version, and I don't know what to do on that game. Dark Heart. Okay. I forget who I seen this morning. They tore up the game. It was unbelievable. 17 minutes they beat this game. World record. 17 minutes. I was just like, wow. Unbelievable. think I finally caught my breath. Should we run it one more time? It's up to you guys in the chat if you want me to run it one more time or not. I'm pretty satisfied with this time. But if you guys want to run it one more time, we definitely can. Happy Thursday, Mr. Bruce Odyssey! What?
The hottest DJ mixing the beats. Beats.
Mixing the beats.
Welcome to the stream, Mr. Bruce Odyssey. How are you doing on that Thursday? It's that Thursday energy. One more time. I'm doing pretty good. As you can see down right here, I got a pretty damn good time on this game right now. I don't know how good my opponent is doing, but I want to say that this time, if I were able to get this in my official run, I think this would be a winner. I could be wrong. That was a fucking great run. We needed Bruce time for that. What is a Bruce time? 420? What is Bruce time? 420? Shuffle. Swear I give you an impossible time like I did for 1FG. Ah, yes. Well, speaking of 1FG, his time he posted this morning was 28:55. So I still haven't beaten that time. So don't give me no impossible time until I can beat that time. Let's run it one more time, huh? Three, two, one, go. Hot damn. Yeah, Mr. 1FG. He doesn't call himself a speedrunner, but he is. You've seen his time on Rogue Dawn. He's a world record holder for that. And you have the cartridges that he did it on, posted on the wall, like trophies. Maybe not like trophies, but like memorabilia, like a Super Bowl autograph or something. Holder. No more looking at the chat death excuses. It's all your fault, Juan! You jinxed me! Gotta be faster than that. Lally. Too bad I didn't need it, huh? Mm. groovin', baby, keep it movin'. Ooh, too fast. Too fast. Big jump, please. Jerkus. Oh shit. Thank you, Mr. Bruce. Hottest DJ in the mix on the ones and fours. His decks look like the master controls of a UFO spaceship. The sacred buttons. He said that no one touches, but then I seen a picture of Brooks cutting it up. That was a great level. Looking at the chat. Can't help myself. It's in my blood to always look at the chat. It's just the way I was raised. Oh, really? There we go. Oh my god, I almost slid off. I'll fuck up a mix for the chat. I kind of figured that's what you were trying to say. Fuck up the mic for a chat.
Throw it on the ground. Bam!
That's for the chat. Action. platinum. Ooh, I got some energy back at least. Probably didn't need to get that, but I did anyways. Drop. Looks like a slime. Nice. There's his twin brother. Like it. I actually did it that time. Can you believe that? Oops. Thank you. Sweaty as fuck. Fast. Delicious. When I get there in time is the real question. Nice. Color mod, yeah. We've seen it. It's very nice. My homie 1FG, he ordered it. You can buy it online. Hmm. Come on, get off of me. Oh shit. Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? You see that? That really makes me mad. Send you the link to the color mod. Yeah, go ahead, send it to me. I can't believe it didn't give me that energy. That makes me so angry. Scared is not going to give me the energy. Wow, really? Thank you. dropped on me.
We'll be right back.
What? Let's go. Let's get it really going, huh? Holy shit! Did you guys see that? 2802. There it is. What did I tell you? I knew you could get a better time. Holy schmoly. Oh. Yeah, if only I can do that good in my finals run, huh? And remember, folks, to like the stream. Yes, if you have not, push the thumbs up on the stream. It helps tremendously. I don't know if it helps if I push it or not. Do you have any insight on that? Oops, I just did it. Whoops. It kills. Watch, it kills my reach. Sent it to your DMs, good sir. Jumping in, lurking. GG, Saturday! Did you see the time, Suddy? Did you catch it in time? Were you in here? The download location of floating IPS. What does that mean? A floating IPS. I don't know what that means. 2802. Are you kidding me? The world record is still 11 minutes faster than me. Share the time, sorry. Yeah, no. .2802. We beat the game. .2802, yeah. My neighbors upstairs probably like, what the hell is wrong with this guy? Oh my gosh. Simply amazing. What do you think, Zyler? What do you think, Juan? What do you think, Mr. 1FG? You guys think I could do better than that? I don't know how many times I died. I know I took one death on purpose. Might have been a one-deather. I could be wrong. Thank you for playing. Presented by Capcom. You can still do better. I don't know if you heard my question earlier, Juan. Are you my homie Juan from Guatemala? Or is it a different one? The homie from the FMT. I think you can, because I believe you. LOL. One, you're not answering my question. One more game. Please freestyle. I got you. All the way from the sunny streets of California. It's your boy Wily Will, always bringing the skill. And plus I ain't no proto man, don't need no shield. All I need is that microphone and I'm gonna kill. Until I'm the one that's sitting on the top of the hill. I'm popping them pills, nah man, I ain't doing that. Screw that, man, I don't put it up on the map. Kind of hand slap like E-Honda, sideways in the Honda. Chop them up just like Tatanka. Come a hot chop and then I scalp. And you know I come through like Alf the alien. Boy, you know I'm bending corners in the galaxy. And spit this game right here for eternity. And plus you know that I incinerate with my fire that I spit. And they always love to hate me, but I'm ruthless like a pit. And I got that lock jaw and it's up on they neck. And you heard the cat in the background, he already said back. Oh man, I gotta change it one more time. Cause I'm out of my mind, 24/7, 365. See me grind on this game, every day going insane. Making my time go down and you know that I remain on top of everything. That I'm always thinking, I'm out here blinking like Psycho Sid. And I'm off the grid and I pop them like a lid off that milk. They got my game on tilt, and plus you know that I spilt that game on it one more time. And plus you know my rhymes is ready to straight up clizzime to the top and frog splash up off the top of the ropes. And you know they cannot beat me, man, they done lost hope. And they bent over to soap and they was locked up in prison. And you know that they was giving, nah man, you know I'm shivving up that knife real precise. And it's in their windpipe, get it sliced. And you know that I always aim precise and I break it down in the fractions, ready for that action. And I do it for the satisfaction. And plus you know I'm macking, I'm clapping on them cheeks like a straight up G. And then I look in the mirror and flex, yeah you know who it be. It's Bill Blee, shaking them quick one more time. Got the achievement unlocked, 2802 in time. And I'm still on the grind with the Reaper a parable on my head. And I can't wait till Dr. Wily's dead. Hot venomous freestyles. Let's go. Oops, wrong screen. All right. But yeah. 2802, guys. For the ones that didn't see, I've been putting a little bit of practice on these bad boys. I really like how it plays on here, but I don't like the screen. This screen is really good. Oh, you can't see it because of the glare, huh? Well, it's kind of hard to get it to focus on it. But yeah, it's really, really much better screen. Then for say this one, Mega Man, where's the volume? Turn that shit up. Oh, you guys gonna hear the volume anyway. Mega Man, pretty cool, huh? This Game Boy Advance, I really like it. It's nice and shiny. Oh, yeah. It's got the screen is from a DS. They took the screen out of a DS and put it in here. That way it's a little bit better. Oh, you're using actual hardware. Yeah, I was playing this one during my stream. I was playing this on my Retron. My Retron 5. It plays five different systems. It plays Nintendo, Famicom, Super Nintendo, Super Famicom, Gameboy, Gameboy Advance, and Genesis. Love the purple, yeah. This one is purple, but it kind of looks blue on the screen sometimes. This one is like a metallic blue, but then it switches to like a purple color. Love the perp. Super jelly. You know what's funny is before I did that last run, I was thinking to myself, don't do another run. You're going to overdo it. You're playing too much. But obviously, it's working. Disregard my previous things. I didn't know you were using actual hardware version. Yeah. Oh, you're talking about with the ROM hack of the color switch, the color mod? No, yeah. To tell you the truth, I don't even think that they would allow me to use the color mod in the actual run. If they did, I would actually prefer that because I really like my my Xbox Series controller. It's very responsive. Very, very responsive compared to these old Nintendo controllers. The one I was using, though, was a knockoff controller that's working really good for me. This bad boy. But when I played on this game, I can see a difference. I'm shooting way faster on these than I do with that controller. So, I mean, I don't know. After practicing with these and then jumping onto the Retron, it's like, man, why can't I shoot as fast as I want to? I had to get used to it again. That's why we did a couple runs. I'm pretty sure that on my official run, I'm going to play probably two times, do two practice runs, and then start the stream and jump into it. Need the practice. You're against a speedrunner. Yeah, man. Roach. Watch Roach is like getting like 22 minutes right now and he's just laughing at everything. Pretending that he's having a hard time with it. Which model of Retron do you have? I have the Retron 5. The good old Retron 5. I can't, like, unplug it real fast and show you, but I do have the box over here. Let me grab it. This is the one that I have, the Retron 5. It came with the Super Nintendo controller, which was shitty. And then it came with that 6-button, like, arcade stick. I never even tried that one. But this one, hell of unresponsive. But I like the colors on it. It's like a teal and purple. Really cool. Game Boy Advance, Super Nintendo, NES, Genesis, Famicom, Super Famicom, and Game Boy. Very nice. The only thing that I don't like about it is that sometimes when I first start it up and I'm getting ready to stream, the music sounds horrible. And I just have to unplug the HDMI, plug it back in, and it fixes it. I really don't know why it does that. Maybe the baked baker might be able to fix it or something. I don't know. I'll see you later, Will. Yes, I will see you guys later as well. It is time for me to go and pick up the boys. We'll play that Mega Man beat one more time as we ride this one out. Thank you so much, everyone in the chat and anyone who watches the stream after. This has been your boy Wily Will for Greenslate Gaming. Sayonara.